guys, welcome to my channel. It's me here. If you want to see how I turn this dull straight hair back to curly, just continue watching this video. Let's get started. Okay, so first things first, you're gonna need a bowl to mix your stuff in. Next, you're gonna need a spoon to stir it up. I will be using my raw shea butter deep treatment mask. I will be using rice water as well. Should stink, but it work wonders. You're gonna need some type of conditioner. I'm gonna be using my conditioner bomb by Generics. Get it from Sally's. You're gonna need coconut oil, the versions of coconut oils. You're gonna need this Indian healing clay. You can get this from Amazon. And lastly, you're gonna need the Bragg's apple cider vinegar. Okay, this stuff is amazing. It burns my neck though. This shit burns, but be careful. So you're gonna take your hair mask, put like 2 full spoons, okay? Just enough. Now get your rice water, pour a small amount in there. Trust me, small is good, it stinks. Next, you're gonna take a medicine cup size of Indian healing clay. Now take the Bragg's apple cider vinegar and pour just enough. And yeah, my dumbass, I should have used a spoon first to get the coconut oil, but just get like a spoonful. I'm using my fingers right now. Gotta go ghetto, I'm sorry. So now you're gonna take your conditioner, whatever of your choice, and you're gonna pour a lot because this is gonna get your texture, your creamy texture. So you wanna make sure you get enough. You want a thick, nice, smooth, creamy texture. So no lumps, no bumps. And voila, honey, here is your concoction. So now you're just gonna stir it up, get the flick of that wrist, honey, check mine out, and just stir it till it's nice and thick. When you caught my eye, girl, you were so now you're gonna take your mix and start off at your ends and work your way up to your roots. Make sure you get it all throughout your hair on every strand. And once you're done rubbing it all in, just twist it up and start off with the next section. So now that I got it all throughout my hair, I'm going to take all the mix that I have left and just rub it in and massage it throughout my hair just to see if I miss strands. Make sure every strand is coated. So now you want to take your shower cap, or if you don't have one, take a plastic bag and put it over your head and leave it on for 30 to 40 minutes. And just like that, I am back. Do you see them curls? She is back. Hello. Hello there, Kiki. Alright, that is all I have for you guys. If you guys enjoyed my video, make sure you give me a thumbs up, comment below, and let me know how this goes for you. And if you are not already a part of the game, make sure you subscribe. Push that subscribe button right now. And I will see you all in my next video.